saying, what's up, my homies?
What's up, homies?
My name's Sophia.
My name's Maddie.
And my name's Eazy-E. And today, it's Christmas.
Cut. We're gonna... That's not good.
What's up, guys?
I'm Sophia.
I'm Maddie.
And I'm Big Eazy. And today, it's Christmas. We're just gonna be vlogging ourselves.
What's up, guys?
I'm Sophia.
I'm Maddie.
And I'm Big Eazy. Today is Christmas, and we're just going to be vlogging throughout the day. And Maddie here is so excited for Christmas, so stay tuned.
Now, like, do like...
This is Hudson.
He's very crabby.
Yeah.
This is Ben.
Excited.
This is the ugliest brother of the family. We go Old Reagan,
the goddess.
Then we go Uncle Thomas.
Lax is like excited.
He has a big role in this family.
I'm kind of a big deal.
This is Aunt Asia.
This is
my mom.
Story of a girl.
Sorry, little actress.
Hey,
it's
me.
This is Nana. This is Nana. Will also play a big role in this family.
I damn right I played a big role in this family. You got that great, girl.
You're goddamn right.
All right, this is my mommy. Yeah,
I just see it now.
This is my mommy.
Aunt Gabby.
This is my daddy. Yes, this is mommy.
She played the biggest role.
Somebody had to do it. I am the chosen one.
This is Uncle West. He's a little brother. I'm just kidding.
Today?
Dominick Roy.
What did you get for some presents this year?
A Stanley.
What's your favorite type of Christmas movie?
Grinch. Huh?
Thank you for the interview. Goodbye.
Bye.
Okay, now I'm gonna interview the camera girl. What's her name?
Maddie.
How's your Christmas been this year?
It has been pretty good.
What's your favorite Christmas movie?
I would have to say The Grinch also.
All right, that's the interview. Thank you.
We're picking teams for Christmas Olympics.
Welcome to the NFL Draft.
That means Elliot. I'm the best though. First of all,
team two.
Team two.
Tom.
When are we supposed to argue today? We argue every Christmas, so.
This is the moment we've all been waiting for.
Team two is Tom, Bailey, Gabby, and Ben Morin.
They counted us out. They
team
laughed
three
at us.
Is Alex, Nana, Asia, and Grandpa.
Right, team four is stacked.
Wow,
that's pretty
stacked.
Team four is stacked.
Four is Braiden, Wes, Meme,
and Nick.
The team is stacked! What is this?
Hey, Nick, we're fucked.
Team five is Audrey, Madeline, and Ben.
Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean.
Lemon Fresh Mr. Clean cleans through tough dirt and grime right down to the shine.
Let the games begin!
Olympics, and
we don't all, know who
all five teams are waiting
no
to see who got first place.
Sorry, in third place, we have no
team five.
We have team number five.
Great
Maddie.
Job, guys.
Open your presents.
Team five.
What's you can have it?
What is it?
Oh, yeah.
Show everyone. There's a couple things in there.
What'd you get?
These nuts.
I'm kicking the nuts.
Elliot, what
did
you get?
I'm kicking the nuts.
It's
a kick in the nuts.
House cleaning duty in Florida.
This house is a f***ing prison on planet bull.
Team number one.
Are you kidding me? Yeah.
Elliot. Not cooking today. In third place.
I got fourth place, but I got candy.
What? Team two.
Feel different.
On the podium.
Second place. We have.
I'm
going to
try them.
Team number three.
Oh, the stack king that was supposed to be stacked.
And in first place.
I feel pretty good. I feel pretty good. That's I did my part. 95 cotton balls for my team. I didn't do so good against my granddaughter against Flip Crap.
Yeah,
she did. Really beat me.
Nice, nice, nice. Oh, how do you feel about winning?
Hey, when you're a winner, you're a winner.
Palmer, how do you feel about placing fifth?
Sophia, you're not even getting her in the shot.
I am. How do you feel about placing fifth? Oh, it doesn't look too good.
I don't think she likes
fifth. Oh, no. How do you feel about placing third?
I was on the podium. That's all that matters. You get a ceremony, you get a ribbon, you get a medal. Nobody remembers, you know, exactly who's the highest on the podium. They just really remember the people that were on the podium. So it's all that matters in the end, you know. We'll get them next year.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
How does it feel to have a bubble butt?
Burn!
No comment on the situation.
How do you feel about winning third place?
I thought it was third place and fourth place, but chocolate, you know, with the kids, we did pretty good. Ellie and Soph. Right up there, tier one.
How do you feel about placing fifth?
Sophia, come in over.
How do you feel in the emotional, mentally, and physically of how much cheating there was involved in that Olympics? He has.
Man.
Looking at me, Sophia. He has so many feelings because he was some of the ones who were cheating.
Yes, there are penalties in the Pro Bowl.
Well, technically not.
No,
I put the chip cookie on my cheek and it slid down. I'm not saying I didn't cheat, but...
We're gonna play that back in slow motion. I'll be right back.
You saw it? Oh my God.
How do you feel after seeing that clip of you literally cheating?